Hi everyone. So this is our garden where we have planted some of the vegetables also. We have everything. We have fruits, we have vegetables, we have some greens, flowers and everything. So this we have sowed the seeds in the summer. I'm just plucking because it's ready. This I will keep it for the seeds because it is already ripened. And I don't want to cut it and waste it because it will not be used for cooking because it's little bit ripened. So if you can observe, we have two varieties of ridge guard here. See, this is one variety and this is one more variety, which is smooth. And this has the ridges. Okay? But even this is used in most of the places. This is very commonly used. This is also good and tasty. See guys, this is about 1.5 feet length. So I think we are only 3 members at home. This is more than enough. If you put dal in this, I think this one thing is more than enough. We have 2 more here, you can see, 2 more. So 2 more are there. But I think I'll keep this. After a couple of days, this will grow into this size. Then it will be very tasty and good also. If whether we use it directly or with the dal, this will be fantastic. And we have a lot more to come. So many coming here, you can see here. This will take another 4-5 days to grow. So we have number of the ridge guards here. So let us see if we have something else. We are also having bananas. Next week we will be harvesting it. And for now I think this is more than enough for our curry. Thank you. Keep watching.